Hello everybody. CHD Group started off as an idea, and today it's become a movement. We work with government departments, United Nations agencies, corporate companies, in a wide range of public health areas which require sincere intervention and dedication. We also work with a huge bunch of volunteers, consultants from different sectors and areas of society, be it from colleges, be it in companies, be it people from different parts of the globe. And that's been our strength. Every day we're posting new indicators of success. We are championing the cause of those who have no voice to offer. That's our story so far. And the where we want to go is much more deeper and calls for greater conversation. CHD Group plans to engage in setting up community hospitals, starting an institute of global health, running mobile medical units, not just in two or three locations, but in every single corner of this country. That's the day when this happens, 1.2 billion people will get affordable healthcare. It's a grand dream, a dream I wish to realize in our lifetime. That's going to be a story to tell.
Hi, I joined CHD Group in the year 2019. Well, the experience with CHD is very grateful to me because it helped me to develop my skills and well, to develop my public speaking.
Interning with CHD has been one of the best decisions I've made as a student. Earlier, I used to focus only on global health research. It is only after I joined CHD that I could see the other side, the actual field work and the humanitarian efforts that go into, you know, identifying and tackling global health issues. So every day with CHD has been a massive learning exercise. If you're a student who wants to improve India's public health, look no further because in CHD you will get exposure, mentorship and grooming to be future competent leaders of the field.
Hello, I am Dr. Fatima Rezaid, a specialist in the field of health in disaster and emergency. I want to say that the CHD Group has been working in the field of humanitarian space for many years now, and their work in the field of disaster and health systems being recognized around the world. I'm really delighted to be associated with the founder, Dr. Edmund Frenzis. I look forward for more collaborative and stronger work. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Neven. I've done my PhD in biostatistics. I'm the governing board member, CHD Group. I'm proud of all the community outreach program CHD Group is doing. Thank you.
CHD Group intends to start chapters of CHD around the world. We already have country representatives, which is increasing every day, local chapters which are being formed. But that apart, we want to be a force that would spread its wing across the world, reach out to people in different needs. It might be conflict zones, it might be people with non-communicable diseases, it could be countries with high rates of infectious diseases. It could also just be advocacy with international relations and diplomacy. CHD Group works with international governments and continues to spread its wing across different countries and around continents.